Cooperative Games today. Here they come. Oh, I forgot his phone. Somebody spread out the scarves so they can pick them up. Look, they're right there in that basket. Spread them out. Or bean bags or tennis balls. Competition between the partners. Partner juggling. Okay, go ahead and get started, folks. Go ahead. I think Brian beat you. Just start over again. Somebody wins. Start again. Like, you do column juggling, 2-1. Showering is really hard. They can also switch partners. Like if the winner goes to the winner each week. Yeah, I think you're caught up to your time anyway. You're caught up. Don't forget your pedometer, JT. Just enjoys it so much.
Well, that's not fair.
Sure it is.
I'm about to cry.
And anyone up here has lungs?
Only if you get out and she doesn't see you. Yep, look, elbows.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, right.
Okay, I understand. So, like, how I can put it anywhere I want.
Yeah, but everyone in the classroom has to touch the ball. You can't kick the ball.
Oh, not my camera. Somebody's got to go get it. Just keep walking around and look at, no, don't take your eyes off your team. There he is. She caught you. Can't find him. And your feet can't touch the floor.
How are you supposed to scoot?
The mainland, your hands can touch the floor, but not your feet. You have to get over here. This is the mainland where my camera's at.
Oh, I thought it was way over there.
No, no.
Can you push the scooter, like, back?
Yes, you can push it back.
Okay, because if we get over there, how are you going to scoot it back?
It's not something.
Well, you'll have to figure it out. Okay? You have all the equipment necessary. No. That's right. Well, and you all can't get off your island.
Once you get to the island, which is like
the roof said.
Here, we need a cone or something. Why don't we make this?
The main. This is very much shark infested waters. You know, the sharks will get you and put your feet down.
Get back up on your island. The sharks are eating you, Beth.
Are you ready to start?
Yeah.
All right.
That was fast. Feet can't be on the ground. Feet can't be. Yeah, she's taking her safety very seriously, making sure no child falls on the scooter.
Okay. The trick is everyone has to stand on the mat, and we're going to have to do a series of activities. The first one is turning the mat in a complete 360. So we have to turn the mat in a complete 360 without getting our feet on the floor.
Right. So you have to figure it out on your own.
So y'all ready?
So our hands are on the floor?
No.
So we
got
to stay on these hands.
Can we follow the mat?
You can do anything you want. You just have to keep standing on the floor.
Okay, wait, you get a second.
Ready? Go.
One, two, three. It's gotta be a 360, that's 180.
360, that's 180.
Teacher, just let them have a smaller group and you supervise.
Okay.
What's the next thing?
The next one is you're going to have to fold the mat without using any hands. And you have to stand on it.
So, perfectly or?
Yeah, you have to fold it.
And you can't stand on the floor.
You can't touch the floor. And you can't use stand hands. On the mat.
Yeah, you can't get off.
You can't use your hands, you have to fold it. You can't touch
the
floor.
No.
Do you have to stay on the mat?
Yes.
Oh,
jeez.
All right,
go.
It doesn't go like that? This one folds up?
Wait, it doesn't fold that way. Okay, there they go. There. Very good, girls, very good. Look at that. Encouraging. Oh, good job. Let me get out here where I can see everybody. Gotta fold like an organ. You know, back and forth, back and forth. There you go. That's the wrong way. Wrong way. You're breaking the mat.
Yep.
My big laugh is going to be all over this camera. They're doing it. Worn out already.
I need everyone over here. I need you guys to line up on the blue line.
On the blue line? Okay.
I want to give you guys a partner because I want it to be kind of challenging. So I want to put you up for my bed and
he kind of wanders off on occasion. Can we have a demonstration?
This count as like shoulder right here?
Like this?
Yeah. Is this She's tall for me.
And head.
So when I say go, everybody's on side and get to the next one. Ready? One. To the next one. Two. Three. Go.
I think your heads came apart. Yeah, their heads came apart. Their feet came apart.
This is how it has to be. Like, you cannot detach at all. Like, at all. Like, I don't know. That's all.
We got one group of three over here?
Yes.
Okay, good. Let them cheat. Enforce the rules.
We're going to do like the same challenge, but it's going to be like different, like, it's going to be like all of you guys together, but it's going to have like 6 feet on the ground. The first one is 6 feet on the ground.
Only six feet can be on the ground.
Y'all have to all be connected. Okay. But y'all don't have to like touch everything. Y'all all have to be connected. But
and everybody has to start from behind the blue line.
6 feet can only be on the ground.
Yes. So you have to figure out how y'all gonna get all the way across with 6 feet on the ground. Everybody has to fall behind you.
But we'll do one.
But y'all all have to touch.
Yep, y'all have to touch.
Hey, let's
go. Oh god, you're so tall.
Yes.
Yes, there we go.
That was a practice run, huh?
Go. Who's that way?
So one of
like each.
And look, don't you think they just need to go here?
Yeah. What is the name of this game? Moving together.
Okay. Half high. Oh, that works. Yeah, that works.
Yep.
Two.
Pretty creative, I must admit. And this one is called. Is it balance beam mixer?
Are we gonna
the first letter of your last name, and you can't talk. Okay, check to make sure they're really right. When I did it with y'all, I made it age, but you can make it different things.
Right, right.
Now I'm going to have you guys get order by your last name, and you're going to get the so you're going to
If you fall off, you got to start all over again. Shortest to tallest. Near disaster.
Okay.
How's your time? I've got 10 after. Okay, you need to move to your closing game. We don't have time. We need to move to the closing game. You're right. Okay. Like, the, everybody, you can't be outside the hoop.
You can't be outside the hoop. Like, you have, everybody has to be
inside,
one hoop. The group that has the most people in one hoop wins. Okay. There's no group? Okay. Time to pick up. Teacher, you gotta tell them what to do.